I'm Asger. I'm doing gameplay stuff and level design for Project Karoo.
Yeah. My name is Mike, and I do kind of similar stuff for Project Worka.
Yeah. And today we are in this great big desert that is like the Karoo Desert, and it's like one of the places in the world where you can go. But
it's very big.
It's really big, and actually, because it's so big, we need to build something that can fly us to where we want to go.
It's a good thing I'm a pilot.
You're the pilot.
Okay. Let's do this.
So we can actually both build on the same thing.
Okay.
Maybe I should just quickly go through what we have in the inventory.
Yeah, sure. Let's do that.
For this build, we have like just basic blocks, and then we have this one, which is a fun block. It's a balloon, and it works as you would expect, I think, from a balloon. And there's a few hinges that you can use, and they are good for putting
under. Like for steering or something, so we can tilt stuff.
Exactly. Yeah. You can tilt stuff. For instance, you can tilt the motor here.
Yeah.
It's
a
jet engine, and there's also some wings here that you can
tilt. Reset.
Yeah. There's some wheels. I don't know if we want to use those.
What is that spinning?
It's a gyro. It works as a gyro.
Okay, for stabilizing
the contraption.
And okay, but maybe do we want to make it something long and
something
jet powered with wings?
Let's try.
Just need some jet engines here. Where there it is.
Should I put some wheel underneath?
Yes. Yeah, I mean, are we ready?
Yeah.
Actually. Okay, and what about controls? How I'm gonna control this? How do I set that up?
If you select it by pressing A,
yeah,
it's now mapped to seat zero. You can see that it's blinking.
Yes, the front
and
one.
Speed
yes.
Brakes. That's the triggers.
Okay. That's
one seat is controlling the engine, and the other is controlling the direction.
Nothing could possibly go wrong here. Here we go.
Okay. We were flying a little bit there.
I think you're right, we do need another engine. A little in the middle, like where the wheels are. So it's gonna blow dry your hair. Okay. Okay, so there we go. Yes. Beautiful. How do we actually control going going up or going down? Like
we can't.
I think maybe we need to incorporate that somehow.
Yeah,
we need to rotate the wings.
Yeah,
is that actually gonna work? Do they have lift or?
They have lift, yeah.
Okay, they do. So maybe if we just tilt them.
I'm gonna.
There you go.
Try this out.
I think that's all we need. We don't need this tail fin. Go away, tail fin.
Get lost.
Yes.
Let's see what happens.
Okay.
Who's controlling the?
I'm burning forward. These are some fancy jet engines.
Okay, hold on.
So it lifts on its own.
Yeah.
So I actually need to control that. That totally didn't work.
No. The back wings.
Move them where?
Rear wings, move them even further back.
I don't know. I mean, let's try that, actually. Let's see what that does.
Okay.
Okay, that looks more stable. Okay. Yes!
This is totally working. You wanted a tail thing?
I was wondering if that's gonna help with the turning better than actually twisting the
What about the gyro? You need the gyro.
Boom. Yes. And then put another one right behind that.
Yes.
Yes.
Alright.
Yeah.
Let's try it.
Gyro stabilized.
Yes!
Keep it steady! We got this. We're landing?
Oh.
We landed. I think it flies better backwards, actually. Okay, look away from the place you want to go to, and then we'll get there. Perfect landing.
Maybe let's put on some balloons as well.
I feel that's kind of cheating, but okay.
Put some on here on this side, maybe?
Yeah, I think that's perfect. It's gonna be super stable.
Yeah, I think maybe this is
You
enough.
Think that's enough?
Boom.
There we go. Now we have a flying machine.
Let's try it out.
Yes. Okay. Now here we go. Whoop. There we go.
This is really good. So look for the light beam. There's supposed to be a light beam.
I think I see it over there, a little to the left. Yes. Okay, perfect. Can we? Steady as you go. Something's happening to you. Hold on, little buddy. Hold on.
Can you see
I'm nose diving.
Can you see the light beam?
Yeah, it was to the right, man. The left.
Yeah, I keep forgetting.
There, straight ahead.
Yeah. Okay, down.
I'm going. There it is. I see it.